This just in, New Jersey's bear hunt is back on. The state's Department of Environmental Protection says it started at 4 o'clock this afternoon. The hunt was supposed to begin last week, but was put on hold while opposing sides went to court. The court ended up rejecting a challenge to halt the hunt by animal rights groups. The bear hunt runs today through this Saturday, December 10th.